2022 was a depressing day for the St. Genevieve community. Andrew Marzico was a friend to all, and the class of 2020 was lucky to have him as their classmate. He lit up every classroom he stepped in. One classmate said, "As someone who has attended school with Andrew from kindergarten to senior year, all of the memories growing up Andrew are nothing but positive. Even if it was someone he didn't know very well, Andrew was always there for a laugh or a joke, or even to just put a smile on someone's face. His constant positive energy will not only leave a hole in this heart of this community, but in the class of 2020 as well." Another classmate stated, "Andrew changed my life. He is the reason I got involved with Jelly Beans, Friends, and Special Olympics. The best memories I have in high school is spending time in Ms. Claghorn's classroom with Andrew and all of our friends. He definitely left his mark on my on myself in the class of 2020. On the morning of December 4th, after hearing the news of Andrew's passing, a few of Andrew's classmates, those from St. Jen and Valley, brainstormed ideas. Their overall idea was to make Andrew's mark on this town permanent. We all know Andrew loved playing sports, especially Challenger baseball, and participating in Special Olympics. So they decided to raise money and build a memorial in honor of Andrew so that his mark on this town will be forever permanent. Andrew will now always have the best seat at every game played at this field. The quote on top of the bench, 'You are the stars and the world is watching you. By your presence, you send a message to every village, every city, every nation. A message of hope, a message of victory,' was said by Eunice Kennedy Shriver at the International Special Olympics in 1987. The quote represents Andrew perfectly. He was a star and the community is watching. His presence sent a message to this town that we are all more alike than we are different. His life was a victory because of those of who he was as a person, classmate, friend, son, and a brother. One quote that has remained constant since Andrew's passing, 'If the world was a little more like Andrew, oh, what a special place it would be.' It is extremely true. The class of 2020 encourages each of you to be a little bit more like Andrew. Be kind always, laugh uncontrollably, love your friends and family unconditionally, and go play ball. We hope you are hitting all of the homers with Babe Ruth up there, Andrew. We all miss you, and we love you, and thank you for being the best guardian angel for all of us. Rest easy, buddy." Thank you. And we'd like Father Purcell to bless this garden for us.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. Amen. Heavenly Father, thank you for the gift of Andrew in our lives. Thank you for the gift of Andrew in our community. Thank you for the gift and inspiration that he's given to each of us. Thank you for the light he was to each and every one of us. I ask you to look favor upon all of us right now as we ask your blessing upon this memorial for Andrew. I ask you to bless him and speed him on his way to your eternal reward. And also we ask for his prayers as he continues to pray for us and inspire us to draw closer to you and the joy that you want each of us to have in our life. So send forth your grace upon this memorial. Whenever we walk by it, whenever we see it, whenever we remember, whenever Andrew, give us that inspiration and joy so we can draw closer to you in your holy name, you who live and reign forever and ever. Amen. Amen.
Family would like to say a special thank you for everything. We appreciate it. It's awesome. We really so afraid we'd be lost and forgotten. Thank you guys very, very much. We appreciate it. Thank you guys. You guys help me?
That's so bad.